It's KX. Let's go. Get the KX. Alright, making sure we ain't missing shit this time. This is the third out of the four different vaults that you could do at the Forbidden Reach. I'm very positive this is the third or fourth. Might be my fourth out of fourth. I don't know. But I know for a fact I've released two out of the four videos. I might have edited the third one. But hey, it's a different vault. It's a different week, new teams, and new adventures. And we'll see what we've got in store for us. Okay, again, these are long videos, and I'm only doing each vault in a video once so you guys can get an idea slightly of what to expect. Not really a big old boss fight from here. Oh, I was killing the actual boss. It's a small guy. Alright, so what do we got here? Crate of the Unfinished Scroll. Let's see what this is. Gives, use the scroll to teleport yourself to a random location within the current. Oh!
Looks like you could all use some resources.
Region pot.
There's a saying.
There's some awakened
this.
There, alright.
Survival of the fittest.
Pillage, primordial cache, just pick it up right away. Got a little condensed tea. That will be unlocked once we get the key for it. That is the antique rocket bot. Okay, we got a couple of antique. Get some rocket bots. Did I see that correctly? No, I did not see that correctly. I just want to make sure this whole room is completed before we move on to the first, and that is going to be the case. So, yes, let's go. Starting off from the left because it's the closest one to me and it's always the same. So. Yep, same exact room every single time. So you never change your things. I'm assuming this is an unused scroll, so I won't really use it again. I have to go pick up another one. Add it there. To loot and boot. We got the box of rocks, which we don't really care for about. We got the actual chest for this room. And that is it. I am looking for a skeleton and some mount items, and that's about it. Dollar. Skeleton and mount item. Ooh, nice. Okay, get a cart with a dormant. Get some gold. That is Naltharian's toolkit. I don't need another one of those. Alright, another fragment. That is the flask. It's always there. More dormants. More gold. Another scribble for the quests for the week. And that is a completed room. Bottom four is usually always the same stuff. It's the top four, just when it changes so slightly. Pop in all the clues for absolutely no reason. First chest, nothing. We do have the. Oh, no. Turns you into a zombie, makes you slow, and gives you jumps, but I don't mind. Alright, that room's in. Yeah, don't fucking want that. Alright. Clean up my bags later. Ooh. Nope, that is not one. Again, I only brought 30 keys with this. This is the least amount of keys I've brought myself so far. Usually bring 32 was the lowest before this. And I had some left over, and then the first time I did this was 35 keys. Actually, no. Rephrase that. First week this came out, I only came in with 3 keys. And I stored keys for the upcoming week, so I skipped a week. Is there anything fucking doing here? Besides that. So yeah, just giving you a heads up. Yeah, the first week I kinda just skipped it. Then the week after that, 35, then 32, now 30. Hot. Another one, huh? A lot of spiders in here. Alright, another vision pot. What do we got? Alright. Two. Here goes. Washing bloom. We got some elemental overflow, which I'll always take. Another. Now, if they're a gift token, I've already got the companion, so those are kind of useless to me nowadays. But if I find the robot, I'll trade him in just because try to get some gold and shit. That is an empty room as well. So the first floor is completely done, leading me to try to get to the next. Alright, I want to go down one because you can use these. Unlimited, nice. Don't have to keep getting this is last word. I don't really see anything. Oh, kind of dead. I try to do it in order as best as I possibly can. That is now not possible. So yeah, we got the window now, so that's just good. I got so lucky to get the window right away. Interesting. Oh, I haven't been looking for Ooh! Ancient copy transcribe. I need two more of these. Let's go. I haven't been making a video on that, but it's fine. But just gotta remember I have a fire room so far. Peppa. Big dust ball. Chest here. And out we go. Take these. Got Bunbo again. Alright, gonna get four purples. Thank you. fuck it. Take it. I was like, is that gonna count? No, it didn't. I was like, I didn't know if it was gonna count that way, but. Wrench used to repair a malfunctioned Titan construct. Get rid of the fire, or are you just fucking useless?
I need to get closer.
Well, this is done. I still need a skeleton, but okay. Fire wards, I can get rid of the fire. I'm protected from the fire. Nothing else in here. We got one more room to go. Oh, hold up. This. This is and I fix it. And then he's gonna unlock everything for me. Yeah, yeez. My guy. I can get that. What is this? It's easy to see objects and creatures interact, maybe obscured by normal vision. I have done this in probably the best order I could have ever done this. Oh. That's kind of lit. Alright, use the fucking walls and see if I can see anything that I've missed out, and I haven't missed out on anything, so. Down we go. Well, I don't really have a way of getting up, so. Not where I want to be. This I will. Hey, you know what? I'll do this one. No reason to run. I need rocks. I need the rocky thing. I need the poison. Poison. I wish I could put markers, but the best marker I'm gonna get is this. Do I have a ton of cooldown? So can I get a thingy, please? So go to the next one. Thank you. What are these? Gusty project. Ooh. Let me click on this one first.
The sands of time are plentiful.
But there's one more toy that I need from this
guy. Dragonflight will protect this world.
Do I get it? Nope, I got the same fucking one. Thanks, fuckface. much I can do right now. Devouring thirst. See if I get closer. First two floors are 100% done. That's the thing. So bye-bye. Oh, I have ward flames anyways. That doesn't matter. What's the chances of me not making it? Let's make some of these just in case, or might as well. So I don't have to come back. And it's always the water that you need more of. Take me somewhere. This is not the, yeah. Lay infused crystal. Ah, fuck. I'm gonna need another one. Shit. Fire. I got a fire that I have to find, and the lighting. Just in case, let's see if we're missing anything here. Nope. Stop going here. waters. How do you take me to the same spot twice? Three times. Take this. Ah, it's you again, huh? No reason not to, buddy. Do I have any fires? I do. What the fuck? I bought a... Okay. Now I'm gonna follow your ass. Seconds. I'm not randomizing it. I still need the void though. Could care less about the fishing because I've already done it. Second floor, so you're done. Thanks. This is where I need to go for this and market. This one, I'm gonna stay right there. I'll wait 42 seconds. I got 1, 2, 3 here, and the top will be done. Why can't I get the freaking bubble thing? Alright, what do we got? We got bat. We got these. Oh, I got the gilded mecha frog. Don't need it, but... It can be like that sometimes. It do be like that. You get it when you don't need it. 9 seconds. Where's my flimmies? I got another one of these packs. Don't need this. Don't need this. I'll take them anyways. Alright. 2 plus that. Get in there, bro. Nah, let's just keep swinging it. Why can't you show me the room? Why do you always have to make me look backward? can't keep coming back here. Random my ass, bro. Finally, I've got the crystal and another research chest key. This is gonna allow me to get this. I might as well take advantage of this. Take me to that thing, that room. The one where you've been taking me to 50,000 times. Third floor, correct? Yes. Second floor and first floor done, 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 done. I got one more. Two more here. Yes, two more here. I can go in here now, which is nice. Try to get close enough to
you. We need to get closer.
This, but it did not, but it's okay. Okay, so I got two on the third floor. One on the top floor. There's a chance of me being able to, no. Alright, fine, I won't do it. Try to get close to it. Oh, it's this one. Thank you. This is top floor, right? Yep. The last one here. Two down below. Let's see if I can jump to it. Another one of these, huh? This is gonna require the blue. I've already got mine. I almost did it. Beginning's usually your best bet to getting it. Ooh, I'm booked out. Like, I don't have any room for anything. I have to trash some stuff. Alright, so I can get to one from here. I do have to delete some stuff. Give me a second here.
I can't carry anymore.
Okay, I can get rid of this. What about this? Scroll. No. Actually, I can get rid of this and I can get rid of this. You don't sell for much. That way. Get a boy, and there is a chest. Another bun bow, huh? Alright, there is one more for me to do. Let's get out of here. I'm just gonna do that one. Yep, this is the final one. It doesn't look like a skeleton room, I will tell you that much. You need to kill that, because I can't. I might be able to summon this guy in there, though. And this guy. Final vault room. Skeleton room. Oh, gotta come. Ooh, shit. I don't have a fire. Okay, well, I know I'm not gonna need these. It's not gonna be a skelly room. I need to definitely put this here. See if I can port back to that. However, we need to get fire. And keep going until we get lucky enough to get some file and then get a fire. Files. I'll even use my teleporter to get there. Come on. Stop sending me this. Oh, now I get next. Fire, bro. Fire room, not fire. Terrible. Oh, I wonder if I can do this again now. Doing it again. So you can keep doing it. Get it up. And save like that. That's fire room. Perfect. Find the frost. Other side, nice. I'm right next to it. I'm gonna wait. This is the last one. 30 seconds, team. 30 seconds. Let's put this here. This is gonna be the last one. So there was no, I didn't get the toy. No pieces for the mount. And then I also did not get the bones for the other toy. So you hate to see it. Speck of bronze stuff. Why am I missing a speck of bronze stuff? Gotta get it in here. Gotta get it in the snowman. Snowball, you fucking dickhead. You put Amy a snowball. Well, that is it. We are, just in case we die, gonna go eat it and then catch you guys into the next vault. But for now,